Alright guys, now this is my first unboxing of Cybernetic Horizon while talking and opening it. I will try my best and let's see what I will get. First of all, now we have to open the display itself. Okay, that's almost done. So there we go. All right, now we do have 24 packs, like in all those places. And what we are going to hope today is, or tonight, of course the legendary boss or dragon, or cards like Danger Nessie and Bigfoot. So now let's start and don't lose time. So Kirby Volley, Crusader Power, Damage Agent of Armageddon, Gookie the Giant Ogre, and World Legacy Survivor. So next rune, Edge Level Oblivion, the Divine Serpent Gi, Crusader Leoness, and Metaphorist Echo Dring. So next pack. So Mini Borrow Dragon, Crusader Borea, Frizzic Ace, Crusader Draco, Reprodicus, and Crusader Maximus. Sub Dragon Fear, Link Devotee, and World's Legacy Might Melt. Oh, Might Melt. Sorry for that. So, two supers still. Restoration Point Guard, World Legacy's Memory, Cosmo Brain, Sim Tablet, and Crusader Echimax. That's one of the ultras, with they are more worthy than the other ones, like up to 7 euros I think now. Gookie Tuck Partner, Noble Arms Clarence, Cybernetic Overflow. I do love this card because I'm using myself. And Mythical Institution. So let's see what we're getting next. Demise Agent of Armageddon, Drake Unity, Coos, Metaphys Ascension, Shield Handler, Incantation Candle, and Hipshaw Shinigan. Divine Serpent Gate again, Crusader Leoness, and Borrow Regenerator. Now, what's next? Zero Extra Link, Universal Adapter, Crusader Aporia, Synod Ritual, and Mana Dragon Sunitron? Crusader Regulex, Terrifying Toddler of Torment, Subdrink Fear again, and Gookie Tech Partner. What did they do here? Sorry. All the rest? Yep. Next. So, Beast Magic Attack, Breaking of the World, Crusader Draco, Drake Unity Legend, Cyber Switch, and Crusader Mages. Cycle of the World, Cookie Heal Ogre, and Link Turret. Phew, already 6 packs. Gookie Moonsault, Crusader Power, Psychic Ace, Reprodicus and Crusader Revival, Crusader Reclusier, Cybernetic Overflow, Crusader Regalex and Crusader Leonix. So I'm gonna sort next. What we will get in this? It's zero extra link, shield handler, contact gate, Gooky Moonsault, Gooky the Giant Ogre, and Crusader Mages again. So, still one ultra secret, Metaphysic Decoy Dragon, Crusader Regalex, Gooky Tech Partner. So, first off is the left side of the display, Crusader Draco, or Legacy's Memory, Cupid Volley, Paladin of Storm Dragon, and Danger Jack Kello. It's an ultra worth up to 9 euros, I think, now. So, still good. Borrow Regenerator, Terrifying Toddler of Torment, Rune Angel of Oblivion, and Link Devotee. So, that's 10th pack. Maybe that's a good one because it's my luck number. Let's see. Crusader Borea, Crusader Vanguard, Zero Extra Link, Crusader Power, Incantation Candle, and Dragoonies Senatus. Okay. Then the Cycle of the World, Performer Pool, Le Ballman, and Mythical Institution. So. Also that the music won't go off because of the power of the energy. So Gooky Ring Trainer, Cosmo Brain, Restoration Point Guard, sorry, Dragoonity Knight Luin, and Vorticula Drumgun, Cluster, Congestor, Turning of the World, Metaphysical Dragon, and Ballista Squad. So not bad till now. Let's see what we get next. Last pack of the left side of the display. So, Contact Gate, Shield Handler, Demise Engine of Armageddon, Mini Barber Dragon, Ride String Gray, and Weird Witch's Apprentice. I think that this card was still not that worth, but at the last hours it's raising and it's worth up to 80 cents, I think. Crusader Reclusia, Crusader Leonis, and Borrow Regenerator. So, that's what we got from the left side of the display. Now, let's hope for secrets on the right side. So, let's hope. Crusader Draco, Gooky Moonsault, Contact Kate, Ruin Supreme Queen of Oblivion, and Hippocenian. Second version now. Metaphysical Echo Dragon, Cycle of the World, Link Turret, Cluster Congestor. Let's hope for the secrets. Dragoonity Legend, Breaking of the World, Shield Handler, Super Extra Link, Demise, Supreme King of Armageddon, and Umbra Mirage, the Elemental Lord. That's super. Link Devotee, Crusader Leonis, Turning of the World. So, the last packs will raise the surprise. Crusader Power, Performable Handsome Raider, Gooky Ring Trainer, Performable Goldfang, and Realm of Danger, Who? Not quite the best, but yeah. Divine Serpent Gay, Cookie Hill Ogre, Cycle of the World, Bar Regenerator. So. Next pack. Crusader Vanguard, Cookie Moonsault, Contact Kate, Restoration Point Guard, Interrupt Resistor, and Noble Knight Castellan. Super. Still missing the two secrets. World Legacy's Might Meld, Performing Pool, Level Man, and Cyber Dragon Fear again. Place it now. So we can't wait the secrets here yet. Mini Barrier Dragon, Crusader Borgia, Crusader Draco, Crossbreed, and Crusader Revival again. Supers, Mythical Institution, Solitary Sword of Poison, I think it's the first now. Cybernetic Overflow, Crusader Regalex. Now this is the 18th pack, 24. There should be now a secret. World Legacy's Memory, Universal Adapter, Metaphors Ascension, Dealer's Choice, ooh. It's the Gladiator Beast, Dragazus, and what we do have is Monster Dragon! Yeah! That's the card up to 60 euros. That's what we were hoping here. Damn. Secret all wanted. Special, where put I this card? Damn. Yes, man. So, Cluster Congester, Turning of the World, Link Turret. Of course, now it's all worth it. But let's hope for next. Maybe it's Nessie. So it's Mini Borrow Dragon, Cosmo Brain, Dragoonic Coos, Performable Handsome Rager, Sand Rattle, and Noble Knight Castellan. Alright, in the last 5 packs, there must be the next secret. Ballista Squad, Cyber Dragon Fear, 4th time, Center Frog. Demise Agent of Armageddon, Crusader Vanguard, Breaking of the World, Ruined Supreme Queen of Oblivion, and there we have Danger Zone. Alright, now let's hope for Nessie or Bigfoot, Bar Regenerator, Solitary Sword of Poison, Rune Angel of Oblivion, and Crusader Reclusia. These are already 4 Ultras. Let's see what we got now. Gookie Moonsault, Metaphors Ascension, Beast of Magic Attack, Psychic Ace, Renewal of the World, and Crusader Maximus, Silent Super, a single Ultra or Secret, Gookie Tech Partner, Metaphors Decoy Dragon, Gookie Hill Ogre. So, what we do have here is Gookie Ring Trainer, Zero Extra Lane, Contact Gate, Cyber Switch, and Skystriker Ace Hayate. So, Supers, alright, Link Turret, Link Devotee, Mythical Institution, Terrifying Total of Torment. So, which of these 2 packs does contain the secrets? I prefer left side, but I think today the right side is better, so let's try the left side first. Dragoonity Legend, Gookie Ring Trainer, Beast Magic Attack, Renewal of the World. So now, Turning of the World, Solitary Soul of Poison, Crusader Recluse era. World legacies might melt, and we do have here Renewal of the World, and we watch this apprentice, alright? So, as we do hope now for a secret, as no, there's no discussion, there is a secret drin in. Yeah, but what secret is? So, Drake Unity Coups, Crusader Vanguard, Breaking of the World, World Legacy's Memory, World Legacy World Crown, no, oh, it's the first one, and then Crusader Congestor, Divine Soap and Gay, like that. Ballista Squad, twice now, and this World Legacy. Now we do have Pinpoint Landing, not that cool as Nessie or Bigfoot, but funny card. So if I remember, exclusive for TCG, but yes. So let's see, this are the as I reckon their other rares are within the commons, but yeah. So we got Weaver's Apprentice, Skyscraper Asiatic, Crusadia, Noble Knight, Crusadia, Noble Knight, Umbra Mirage, Hippo Shining, Weaver's Apprentice, Water Killer Dragon, Dragon Citanatus, Crusadia Mages, Crusadia, Crusadia, all of the but Crusadia, Mana Dragon, Hippo Shining again, Crusader Maximus, and World Legacy Survivor. So, these are the supers. Now, let's go to the ultras. It's Danger Zone with a nice artwork. With Nessie and Bigfoot on it. And her, some humans. Here. So, Realm of Danger. They are here again. And Danger Jekello and Crusader Echimax. Cool ultras. And last, we do have the Pinpoint Landing with an island. And of course, the card we were hoping for, Spore Sword Dragon. A very strong card. So, you can see the effect of it. So, for the ones who are playing me to know how strong this card is. So guys, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video and maybe we will see next time. I don't know when I will upload this video, but it's the 21st of October and yeah. This was a nice display of Cybernetic Horizon, released on the 26th of July this year. See you then! Bye! Peace!